shatter my self-esteem with words. So filled with hatred and envy, they feel like daggers to my skin. I'm in the middle of a battlefield called life. Every day, ending with new wounds. I felt the cold, icy, metal, needles injecting a poisonous toxin used to maintain this monstrous disease that has consumed most of my life. Now I imagine a dagger couldn't feel much worse. Some so destructive, they leave me crying out in agony, while others self-destruct before entering my side of the field, damaging my opponent, lowering their ability to hurt me. And even though the prime destination for my IV was on the right side of my chest, the location for these spoken daggers is a little lower left, where my life began and one day will end, my heart. Negativity of any kind makes my heart and time stop. My cancer-treated body doesn't respond to negativity very well. I never knew words could be used as weapons of mass destruction. Spoken word, the difference between a casualty and treaties. A peaceful person and a person lost eternally. Words can create doubt in yourself and in your faith, but my opponents lack personality. Mimicking what they see. They lack knowledge and wisdom, finding bliss in stupidity. Looking at them, I see who I truly am, a diamond. Enemy constantly wage wars they cannot win because jealousy runs through their veins like blood. Jealous of my smile, happiness, and peace with myself. Cancer couldn't break me. It shaped me into the person I am today. Three failed attempts from the unseen monster didn't destroy. It built a living example of what people can go through and survive. I am Ciara Sprigg, a three-time cancer survivor with a spirit as high as the sun. Doubt may enter my mind, but it does not live there. It vacations, leaving a daily reminder. What doesn't kill me makes me better. And believe me, I'm the best.